your pal. Where's he going?
To finish what I started. And this time, none of you will be left behind.
That structure in the center of the city, it's a Forerunner ship. And Truth is heading straight for it. If he leads the Covenant fleet to Earth, they won't stand a chance. You have to stop him.
That brute has the Index. And Miranda and Johnson. He can activate the ring.
If he does, I'll detonate in Emberclad's reactor just like we did the Autumns. The blast will destroy this city and the ring. Not a very original plan, but we know it'll work. No, I don't want to chance a remote detonation. I need to stay here.
Flood-controlled dropships are touching down all over the city. That creature beneath the library, that grave mind, used us. We were just a diversion. An Amberclad was always its intended vector. There's a conduit connecting this tower to the ship. Head back inside. I'll lead you to it.
I'll disable this lift once you reach the top. That'll slow them down. I hope.
Shall we let the flood consume our holy city? Turn High Charity into another of their wretched hives? No enemy has ever withstood our might. The Flood too shall fail.
I'll do what I can to slow the launch sequence, but there's something inside the ship, a presence, fighting back. For a Covenant construct, it's unusually formidable. There's something inside the ship, a presence that's fighting back. For a Covenant construct, it's unusually formidable. It's unusually formidable.
Thank you.
Parasite did not defeat the Fallen, and it shall not defeat us.
Arrogant creature. Your death. This will not be the end of us. It is but one last hurdle before the journey ends.
much longer. The next lift will take you up to the conduit. Hurry! Covenant was good at repurposing Forerunner technology, but this is amazing. They've been using the Forerunner ship's engines as an energy source for the city. This isn't so much launching as it is disengaging, uncoupling itself from High Charity's power grid. Stopping truth, that's all that matters.
Now is the time of our unworlding. The moment we shall all become as gods.
You've got to stop Truth. I've got to handle the Index. Go!
If you would falter, know this. One final effort is all that remains.
Forget about the Flood. You've got to get aboard.
To Earth, good luck.
After I'm through with Truth.
Now make a girl a promise, if you know you can't keep it.